Well, the countdown is on. In just over a week, President Trump will be here in Tulsa. Oklahoma is one of four states he's going to visit. His campaign rally is scheduled for Friday, June 19th. Two Works for You, Sierra Pizarro, looks at how the city is preparing and what Tulsans think about the president's upcoming arrival.
Tulsa is President Trump's first campaign stop since March 2nd. The other states on his list are Arizona, North Carolina, and Florida.
We're just excited he picked Tulsa, Oklahoma.
Trump's Tulsa campaign rally is set on a significant day, June 19th.
A special day for the black community, too. So we've got, you know, and that may be one of the reasons he's coming.
The Juneteenth holiday honors the freeing of the last slave in the U.S. Some we talk to say it's not good timing.
I don't think it's appropriate for him to have a platform in this city on that date.
Tulsa Mayor G.T. Bynum says his office is working to confirm the venue and details of the visit, while the Oklahoma governor, Kevin Stitt, says he's excited to welcome President Trump and that the president's visit confirms Oklahoma is the national example in response and safely reopening.
I do think it's irresponsible. I think most organizations know that putting that many people in a space like that is just a breeding ground for the virus to spread.
They're going to say that we're all going to spread the virus, but you know, it was interesting they didn't were concerned that in the last couple weeks when they were out demonstrating.
The Oklahoma State Department of Health stats show new cases, deaths, and recovered numbers are still going up. A spokesperson with the Tulsa Health Department says they continue to advise using face covering, social distancing, and hand washing. In preparation for Trump's visit, I'm also told TPD is working with the Secret Service. I'm Sierra Pizarro, Two Works for You.
Sierra, thank you. Now, there is a peaceful rally scheduled on the same day as the president's visit from 6 to 8 in the evening. It's happening at Veterans Park, and it's called Rally Against Hate.